Did you know that in Inception, as explained by the film's director, Christopher Nolan, each role on the Inception team was based of a role in filmmaking? Cobb is the director, Arthur is the producer, Ariadne is the production designer, Eames is the actor, Sato is the studio, and Fisher is the audience.